Martin Muizi has been an emergency medical services worker for 30 years. When responding to calls, Muizi and his colleagues have no idea what to expect. They deal with all types of patients, including those with COVID-19 symptoms.
In many cases, you will not even see or realize that this is the COVID patient. So what we do in that regard, and even to all the patients, we just make sure that we are fully protected through our PPEs.
Not only do they worry about their safety, but also that of their families.
When you're done with that scene, at the back of your mind it will stay. But you need to get yourself ready for the next call. So you need to cut it off just there. Some of us will take this home, but it becomes difficult at the end of the day, but we need to cope with it. Yes, there is psychology available, but our minds are so set that we deal with anything on a daily basis.
You feel very bad because of your family at home. You know, you don't know. Are you actually safe to go home? But there's no other way. You must go home. The virus is still around. It won't stop. It's still around. You understand? So you have to go through the situation and get help. So if you don't get help, it's the problem. It's going to affect you later.
Their passion to save lives motivates the EMS workers not to switch off their sirens.
We all know that it's a very difficult period for our healthcare workers. We have our psychosocial programs. We've also employed extra clinical psychologists to just expand and ensure that we continue to give support to our frontline staff, to give them support, especially to their families as well, because their major worry is not about themselves, it's about their families.
The paramedics say they are ready to be inoculated, as this will alleviate their fears and anxieties when heading to medical emergencies. Nerea Hlakotsa, SABC News, Kimberley.